Here is an example of the curiosity of the organization here. Those people going by up there are outside. There's a hallway that pierces right through the building from outside to outside. So that if you're going along through the galleries, hey, come on, focus. You're going along through the galleries, and you get to there. You cannot go through. You have to go all the way up to the next floor, or all the way down to the basement floor. It is, in my opinion, a mistake. But it is a historical fact that there have always been these passageways straight through the palace. And that is that. We got some focus problem here. Come on now. In a little corner, far off. That was the guard going by. There's plenty of security here, but they don't keep all the rooms open because they don't have enough people, they say. So I am off in yet another far corner. At the moment, I'm in the northern countries, in the Van Dyck room. I just paid a visit to Rubens, and Rembrandt is down the road and around the corner. It's Wednesday evening. The museum is open until 9. Which is about an hour and a half from now. And I'm just taking it slow. Walk a while, sit down a while, look at some things for a while, walk a while, look at some other things. Very pleasant evening. Look at this. All these other wings, but this is this one. This is this. So you see how much there is. This is this little tiny space here next to that room. Time to go. Yes, it is. Time to go all the way down to the underground and go out.
École du Nord, à Trafic.
Yes, I'm in the elevator with you now. We're gonna go all the way down and see if we can get the hell out of here without climbing too many stairs.
No, is that the way out here?
It is?
Yes.
Okay.
You go all the way down and you turn right.
Yes, he doesn't want me to use the elevator. But I'm going to. We were up there just a moment ago. Let's see. Up way up there. Yes, we were. Looking down on this thing. Yeah. Looking down on all this. All of this. Stop. You have to walk a mile just to get out of this place. Because of this great passageway, cutting through the building. I must admit, I think it's pretty stupid, but it's been this way, I guess, for 200 years, maybe more. And rank hath its privileges, you know. Once upon a time, these were the entrances. Right there. And right here. But not anymore. Now, we have to go into the great glass pyramid. Unless you want to come out the secret exit, which we just did. And look, back on the street again. Yay!